Yo, y'all niggas already know, man, it's DNA, 1/6 of that NWX, and you now watching Rap Grid. Make sure you subscribe, and if not, get them the fuck out of here.
This, man, like, I know a lot of, especially battle rappers, women just seem like more like combative than men are. Like men get in each other's face and dap at the end of the day. Like with some of the girls, it seem like, damn, you know, like, really? You said that?
See, that's why sometimes like I got the best of both worlds, but the worst of both worlds too, because like me, I could kind of respect some shit like that, like on as a dude. Like, I could fight a bitch, you know, being years past, I'm like, bitch, whatever, like, I'm not even thinking about you right now. Like, I got beef with like 10 other niggas throughout the years. Like, there's other niggas on my radar, like. But I think, you know, I think girls do hang on things a lot more. But I just think it's kind of like nature, you know what I mean? That I feel like maybe there's a bigger ratio of jealous women, right, than guys. You know, girls just don't. They're a lot more. I'm not even gonna say that because men are just as competitive as women. I just think towards each other, it's a little different.
You think a lot of emotions get involved with the women?
Yeah. So it's like.
Have you ever got emotional in the middle of a battle? Like, just lost it?
Like, cried?
No, I don't mean cry. I mean, like, you could have been anger. It could have been anything.
Well, hell yeah. The fucking Dutchess battle, I was going to slap the shit out of Dutchess that day. I was so mad.
What happened?
I got over it real quick. I battled Dutchess in the Bronx. She said some dumbass comment. And then, you know what I mean? Like, I just stopped rapping. I was over it. Like, what you want to do? You know what I mean?
Oh, like, it wasn't, like, in her raps. It was, like...
That was while I was rapping.
Oh, okay.
She was talking. So, I got tired, and I was like, all right, fuck the rap. I'm about to snuff you. But, like I said, I learned a lot. You know what I mean? Maybe that I learned how to handle those emotions too. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is not real. You know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, that's something I really noticed about battle rap. You know what I mean? And it's kind of like, you know, as much as you get, as much as whatever they say on that stage, when they get off the stage, they're never gonna disrespect you. You know what I'm saying? Like, unless it's some beef going on or whatever.
And that's what's crazy. I had conversations with people where it's like, some of the fans feel like, yo, it's only rap. I wanna hear the best put together rap. I don't care if it's truthful or not. You know what I mean? But sometimes I'm like, I watch certain battles and I'm like, damn, this is a dude who would literally never disrespect anyone in his life, and he's sitting here saying the craziest. That must make y'all feel some type of way.
No, it does. That, like, that's my whole big thing, cause most of my competition ain't about that life. You know what I'm saying? And it be clear. You know what I mean? Cause gangsters don't move like that. You know what I mean? And whatever, it's entertainment. That's what it's starting to be now. You know what I mean? Like, just entertainers trying to come and do this. And I noticed that with a lot of newcomers too. Like, they kind of look like, you know, some of them are like clones of us. Like, or just not up to par. You know what I mean? So it's just like a copy is never as strong as the original. There is some new niggas that are dope, you know what I mean? I just feel like if you new and you have nothing new, like original kick or feel, you're not important. Like, you have to have something new. Because I know too many rappers that fucking rap like that. Like, I hear this shit all day long. Like, I hear nigga rapping his rounds to me over here, rapping his rounds to me over there, I'm rapping my own rounds. I hear this shit way too much. So if this shit ain't spectacular, I'm like, boo. You know what I'm saying? I'm just not excited. Shout out to Hollow.
A battle rap nightmare is like, I'm the headliner at Summer Madness and they boo me every round. Or like, I forget my shit first round and can't remember any of my other rounds.
I just think Patch Day has the ability to cross over. I think Patch Day is dope.